guys. So, welcome back to my YouTube channel. So, this is my Gmod tutorial. So, I'm going to show you how to prop kill. You know, like, prop kill like a boss. You know, it's easy for everyone to prop kill. Everyone can prop kill, some guy can't prop kill, you know, like, and kids can prop kill, but sometimes they don't know how to prop kill. Yeah, so, kids, if you're watching this, listen to my steps before you miss it. So, do not rewind, you just gotta watch my video until the end. Okay. You pull out your physics gun. Keep your physics gun inside of your hands. So, okay, so this is the button you need to press. It's on the upper left of your keyboard and on below the escape button. So, if you press that, yeah. So, put this in the command. See that one? That's the command. See that one? Look. Okay, once it's set, okay, hold on the Q button so you can open the menu. Spawn any prop you want to spawn. Okay. Okay, I choose this. See that one? See? That is how you prop kill. You know, like, you can prop kill enemies. Okay, let's try it in the box. Okay, so it's now starting. Okay, there. So, pull up the dev command and type in bot. You gotta type in a few bots. Spam lots of bots. Oh, that's too much bots. Yeah, you can prop kill in any server, unless it's Sandbox or Dark RP. prop killing is way fun. It is way fun. Well, I hope you guys enjoyed the video. So, if you kids watching this, try it. Try it. If you guys learned your lesson, try it. See you next time.